Carousel don't drive like he does on ATS. To a point.
I'm pretty sure he knows better.
Hell, I don't know, I still drive like I drive on ATS every so often.
You guys are talking about this is how I got my CDO.
Honestly, I can believe that, because that's how I can back. So my dad's been driving for 37 years. I can back up twice as fast than he can, and he's never played a game like this.
Honestly, I didn't even know this game existed until after I, you know, I think it was about 5 years after my over-the-road driving.
Up that hill there. I'm guessing you're on their side trying to take a nap.
No, but when I came out of that weigh station, a Coca-Cola truck, I guess, I don't know what the hell happened. He jackknifed backwards. Traffic should have dead stopped back there. That was not my fault.
I don't know about it, bud. You came all nasty that weigh station.
No, that's still better than what I seen. I really wish you could have seen what the fuck I saw. I was coming through Rollins, and this AI truck spawned in backwards, started driving 75 miles an hour in reverse with a trailer. The trailer jackknifed, he flipped his truck around and started driving 75 miles an hour in forward direction.
By the way, what I just did back there is a learning moment. Don't do that through a weigh station.
Oh yeah, definitely not. Now I believe we're kind of stuck over here too.
I'll come and rescue you guys. I promise. I can be a tow truck today.
We got traffic backed up past the weigh station now.
I'm going fast, Mama. I'm going fast. I'm doing a whole 105 miles an hour.
Hey, where'd you go? How'd you disappear like that?
He went in F7. And it took him up there to Portland.
Yeah, I rolled my truck.
Now that I think about it, it's probably a damn good thing I did F7 and cancel my loading quick travel.
my own custom cattle hauling truck. That would probably be one of my horns.
There's actually a guy who actually owns a real truck, and he has a little sound box that he went and had basically custom made. And it's got the cow, the sheep, the dog, and then obviously the train horn.
Driving anywhere. And I went through
Christ, that was bright.
That blinded me for a second.
That puts a whole new meaning to the Bible where it says, "And the Lord said, let there be light."
Dude, you were in the intersection and the light turns red and you decide to fucking stop? Who does that?
Drivers of the 21st century. How the hell did Giovanni get in front of you guys?
I stopped at a workshop to fix my truck.
How do this?
right till the end and then split off.
Killed. Didn't even lose a bit of speed.